I don't own the rights to this music. I own the rights to this message. All right? This is for Todd Yeary. This is for everybody that tagged in this. I've been making a documentary since 2006. Social media for social change. I don't need nobody to sign a movie release because we did it all on social media. Like Nas said, we put it in the ether. All right? So we're going to start from 2006 to 2022. Westmore, you governor. You the first black governor of the state of Maryland. We're talking about being black in America 2022. The making of a slave. Henry Louis Gates, you feel me? The making of black America. Well, I'm gonna give you black America from 1972 to now. We're gonna talk about Iran-Contra, the war on drugs. This whole campaign for 2022, all y'all talked about was locking up black people. You didn't talk about locking up no white people. You didn't talk about no corruption. You ain't talk about changing the status quo. All you talked about was locking up the squeegee kids. Before it was, Congressman Cummings, when they burned up the family, you know what I'm saying? It's the demonization of black people in black Baltimore. I'm at Starbucks. And I was making a movie about Baltimore. It's right here. That's Creative Alliance. That's Arts and Promotion. I'm an artist and an activist. I'm a community leader. I'm the founding member of the Baltimore Block, and I'm the owner of Shorty's Underground Ribs. I'm the owner of Shorty's Bootleg Barbecue. It's the same entity. The state of Maryland stole money from me. My intellectual property was worth $250 million. It's all about Baltimore. Every politician, every governor, every senator. Ask Karen York when I came to Annapolis. I use the toilet because the toilet don't care if you're black, white, straight, or gay. A toilet takes your shit every day. Did you use the toilet today? If you didn't use the toilet, you will. Westmore, we call the toilet the head in the Navy. I'm an honorably discharged veteran. You feel me? We're going to talk about the war on drugs. We're going to talk about Iran-Contra. We're going to talk about the state of black America, the making of a slave. You reinvented slavery under the 13th Amendment, and you used your laws to incarcerate us. Eric Barron, Governor Hogan, Robert Hurd, Judge Bennett, Judge Cox, Judge Carrion, Judge Mary Barbera. You got to turn up everything that you got to Chief Justice Roberts of the Supreme Court. Because when I started this, I contacted Chief Justice Roberts of the Supreme Court. When I started this, I contacted the NAACP. When I contacted all my elected officials, this was a social scientific experiment. Y'all made the movie The Wire. Well, I was making a movie Baltimore Rewired. I got 14 different movies. Letters designed is evidence for a federal investigation. Letters designed, everything that Rob Fix has at his home on Hollywood Boulevard in Bethesda, Maryland, is evidence. And I'm gonna start leaving your signs in front of their houses. I'm a trapper. Y'all lay traps. Y'all got a law about entrapment. If I break in the car of the police in Chicago, y'all got trap cars. Well, this was a trap for you, the toilet. I played on your intellectual intelligence. I played on your curiosity, so I used the toilet. Today's Sunday. Jesus had a cross, Martin had a dream, Malcolm got a gun, Shorty got a toilet, and we all got our shit to deal with. Starbucks and Shorty got a hell of a story. Westmore and Shorty, we got more to do. Did you use a toilet today? Starbucks and Shorty. Westmore, you got to go and do your calisthenics, so I'm going to see you in Annapolis. Ask Governor Hogan. When you hear mic check early in the morning, come out and talk to me. You said you was going to talk to me. It's long overdue. When you was in Afghanistan, you was protecting opioid fields. When you in Annapolis, you got to protect us.